Crap. We can't go back to get the... Yeah, I guess we can't. Oh well. Let's keep moving forward. Aha! Here we are. Threshold of Sacrifice. What happens here? Alright, I'm gonna take a left. Altar of Knowledge. That was the same one that I got. Altar of Magics. Don't know what any of that means. Pilgrim impelled to Heaven's Heights. Skyward, keep your course. Huh. You know, why don't we just use the stroll? I mean, the strawl to get up to the top. Altar of Wealth. I have no idea what any of that means. Let's just keep going with knowledge. Oh, I brought it back. Does that mean I get my mini-map back? Your abilities are again your own. Oh, okay. I was right. It does do shit like that. Okay, crap. That means if I go steal, I'm gonna lose all my weapons. Jesus, that's gonna be rough. Does that mean I have to do it? We are in the 60. Okay. Yep. Let's go up. How many floors is this? This is a really, really, really long dungeon. Holy crap. I may not be able to finish this dungeon in the session. Okay, wait. I wanna circle around just to check what the heck is going on. I'll probably swap back when I'm like 42 or something. Okay. Nothing crazy here. Let's see where this waystone takes us. Okay, third ascent, Meat of Dynasty. Wow. These are just bombs everywhere. What the heck? Okay, fine. Let's attack one. Okay, I kind of miss Balthier's spike because of the silence. What's it called? All right, for boss fights, I'm swapping you back to Muramasa, but huh? Oh, okay. Please be something good. Okay. Not bad. How can it parry? It's a giant floating circle. Self-destruct sucks. Ooh. X potions everywhere. Oh, crud. God damn it. Can I even hit that thing? Oh, let's swap back to Ash. Okay, we took care of it. Pretty much. Ooh. It's a chunky little dragon. He hurts. Ah, crap, it's disease. Suit of Charger Barding. What is that? No, that's, it's a loot. Most definitely. There. Okay. Wow, can't believe I have to use it. Thank you. Man, disease sucks. Okay, wow. All of that for nothing. Oh shit, and now you respawn. How is Balthier dealing so shitty? Wow, his damage is just crap. Maybe they're just weak against... Alright, let's go for the Muramasa now. Okay, who is level 42 now? Alright, gotta wait for the other two. Okay, this is... Yes, we can go through here. Aha. Flare. Whoa. I got flare. What the heck? That was probably the best find I've had. What the heck? Fran can't even use flare yet. Ooh. Alright, let's see how far it'll... There you are. Whoa. I can actually get it now. And I don't even have sleep gun the rest. Yeah, why not? She has flare, so. Waystone, green sigil. Okay. Give me a minute. Yeah, you're dumb. What is that? Oh. That's interesting. Oh, it's from the opposite side. Oh well, since the green thing is over here, I assume that that's where we have to go. White robes. Oh, beautiful. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. I like that it increases my speed. So, it's Mystic, whatever the hell, 11. Right, this one? There you go. What did she wear? She was wearing guy gear, I think. Yeah. So who doesn't have guy gear on? Yeah, the Madouine gear. Yeah. Let's give that to you. Okay. Seeing how Redis is right behind Vaughn right now, I think this will be perfect. Okay, cool. Okay. Let's try this one out. And let's bring in Ash. Okay, the only thing, or the only waypoint I haven't gone to was the black one. So we might go to that one next. Okay. Yeah, you're an idiot. Okay, let's do a lap for- ooh. Did not see this. Wow, what are these things? It's about time. What does this do? Deals massive fire damage to all foes in range. Arcane Magic 3. All right, perfect, perfect. Okay, was this the other side? Oh, it was. Oh, okay. Let's go to the black one. Did I touch the red one? Now that I think about it, I don't think I touched the red one ever. Oh, there you go. Ah, crap. Holy moly, what is this? Oh, shit. Pinello, please. Thank God. These things do not stop. What the hell is going on? Okay, that was really rough. Oh, God. I only have a couple of serums left. I have two more. Well, one more now. Okay. Okay, there. There are a lot of places to go to now. Okay, that goes up. Oh, I see. Okay, so we're going back to the first area now. I think I'll take the red path. Okay, let's try green now. All right. So the only way to do this, oh my God, you're kidding. Fudge. Okay, never go back to green. Fucking hell. We're gonna be riddled with disease again. Okay, you know what? Everyone, go for the weakest one. This is my immortal lineup. Okay. Where are you? Okay, what does it say? Ancient letters. Is of the flame, not green in hue. Okay, so let's avoid the green hue. Wait, come again? You reach this final sphere. The heights you've climbed, their glyphs shall be your guide. The fourth is that you sacrificed. Remember now the price you paid below. Steel turns white and ash. Wealth it glimmers gold. Magic cries about the dusk. And knowledge for pink blush of dawn. Okay, so I sacrificed knowledge, so the pink blush of dawn. Next, turn to green-hued flame, which to your earthbound form gave wing. Choose well each color, lest you be denied the path you seek. To seal of night, look first, where black of night stained door. Okay. They're supposed to make this thing, you know, I don't know, it's part of the whole RPG experience. Yeah, if I don't get this in, before the 2-hour mark of this session, yeah, I'm gonna go back and then I'm gonna save. And then I'll figure this out the next session. I am out of supplies, which sucks. Whoops. Okay, so it brought me back. Okay, it brought us back here. Ooh, what did it say? Okay, we won't go green. I think it was this one. God fucking damn it. All right. First of all, yeah, I think I gotta give an elixir to Pinello on this one. Or it. Okay. Here we go, let's fight. Does he not have... Wait, how much is Arise? It's 50 fucking two. Throw fucking ether on him. Oh my god, you're kidding. It's annoying. But it did save, right? I think it did. I think it did. Unless it didn't. This became so much harder because I ran out of supplies. Okay.